Hello everyone, welcome to my class. Today we are going to see class 6, chapter 3, playing with numbers, exercise 3.7, question number 5. Determine the greatest 3-digit number exactly divisible by 8, 10 and 12. So we have to find the greatest 3-digit number that should be divided by this 8, 10 and 12, like the previous sum. Previous sum we have seen with the smallest 3-digit number. Here we are going to find the greatest 3-digit number. Okay, divisible means what concept we should use? Yes, it is LCM. We should use the LCM. Come on, let me find the LCM of these three numbers. 8, 10 and 12. So all these are even numbers. So definitely this will be divisible by 2. 2 fours are 8. Then 2 fives are 10. 2, 6 are 12. Then 4, 5, 6. Again, let me complete with the two tables. 2, 2s are 4. In two table, 5 won't come. In LCM, what we will do? We will write the same number as it is. 2, 3s are 6. Then 2, 5, 3. If you see, all are prime numbers. So, first let me solve this 2. 2, 1s are 2. Write the 5 as it is. And 3 as it is. Now, solve the 5. 5 ones are 5, then this 3 same as it is. Then 3 tables, 1 comma 1 comma 1. So after finding like this, now what we have to do, we have to multiply. 2 into 2 into 5 into 3. So let me find the LCM. 3 times you should multiply 2, then 3 into 5. Okay, what is our LCM? 2 twos are 4, 3 twos are 6. You can solve like this also. 6 4s are 24. 24 into 5. So what is your LCM you are getting? 5 4s are 20. 2 carry. 5 2s are 10. 11 12. You are getting your LCM as 120. So here also you will be having two methods. So first method we will be doing it right now. So here we got the LCM as 120. And they asked you to find the greatest number. So we'll check with the multiples of 120. So greatest means we'll start with the 120 9 times. So 9 zeros are 0, 9 twos are 18, 1 carry, 9 ones are 9, 10. So what happens? 120 9s are, I'm getting 4 digit number. So I can neglect this. I should not take this. So move with the previous multiples. So what is the previous multiples? 120 into 8. So 8 zeros are 0, 8 twos are 16, 1 carry, 8 ones are 8, 9. So I got the greatest 3-digit number. So this 960 will exactly divisible by 8, 10 and 12. If you want, you can check it. You can check with any number. 960 divided by 10. So 9 tens are 90. Then what happens? 6 remainder, then 0, then 10 6 are, it is 60. So what you are getting? I got the remainder as 0. So you can conclude that 960 is divisible by 10. So exactly it is divisible by 10. Now we will see the method 2. So method 2, what we have to do? As usual, we will find the LCM. So LCM is 120. Next, what we have to do? Greatest 3-digit number they have asked. So we all know greatest 3-digit number is what? 999. Next step, with whatever the LCM we got, we should divide it. So 120 divided by 999. Just now we have seen 120 9s are, we are getting 1080. And 128s are, we are getting 960. Right? So how many times it is divisible in 120? 8 times 960 subtracted. 9 minus 0, 9. 9 minus 6, 39. I am getting the remainder. So here we are concluding that this is not divisible. Next step, what we have to do? Take your dividend. 999 should be subtracted with the remainder. What you are getting? 960. Am I clear? So let me repeat this step. As usual, we will find the LCM. Then the greatest 3-digit number is 999. I am dividing with the LCM. 8 times. I am leaving the remainder. 999 minus 39, it is 960. So 960 is exactly divisible by 8, 10 and 12. You may ask, in the previous sum we have done the subtraction and then whatever answer we are getting we have added in the dividend. That is the case of smallest 3-digit number. So if they ask greatest 3-digit number, you have to subtract and you have to find the answer. Thank you. Thanks for watching.